Now, I will show you how to use the picture-in-picture function of Iocean M6752. Go to the camera. Click picture-in-picture icon on the function bar. Then a small window pops up. The picture in small window is captured by the front camera. You can move the window and change the size. You can also rotate it. When you click the image in the small window, it will switch with the background. Click again, back. Have fun with it, guys.